today is Father's Day, and we're taking another road trip. We're going to Philly, Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, and then after that we're headed to North Carolina for a road trip. Also, in this vlog, you're going to be seeing the same family members that were in my previous vlog. I do have three other brothers, but they're working, / two of them are still in high school, so that's why they're not on this trip. Hopefully when we go to Florida, everyone will be there. If you haven't checked out my previous vlog, then definitely check that one out. And yeah, let's go on a road trip!
Out there. See up there? Which is exit? It looks that way.
Water. Water.
We're gonna stop in a few minutes and eat anyways, guys. Oh, shoot! I told you too close to it. Let me see how what damage you did. I told you. I said you're too close to it.
I think it grinded.
Is there anything there?
No. Hi.
Would you like
to eat this? What's wrong, Ethan?
Peppers in it? Peppers?
Yeah, we've got peppers in it. Would you like
it's her birthday and we're surprising her.
You didn't even say who was.
Our auntie. I said that.
No, you
didn't. Weren't paying attention.
And our grandpa's here and our...
Oh yeah, I gotta get grandpa on.
I see a rabbit over there.
Howdy, Zima. Let's go swimming.
Yeah, we're staying in a hotel today and then tomorrow we're going to North Carolina.
Look at this guy. He's twice the size he was the last time. How you doing? Joseph? Get the heck out of here. Wow. Where's your father?
Okay.
Hey, baby.
What's up, man? How are you?
See, Joseph. Oh.
Tiffany?
Yes?
She's almost taller than me.
She's...
Or basically.
She's taller.
Yeah.
How many holes you got in your age?
I have 11 total.
Oh, I got 7. I ain't going no more. You look good!
Thank you.
No boyfriend?
No.
Okay. Right. Well, you went on a date.
Yeah, but that doesn't mean a boyfriend.
Wow, somebody...
Oh, don't do that. No.
Date?
We are now at a hotel called Extended Stay America, and we are getting our
hey, how'd that happen, Ethan?
We are getting our luggage out of the trunk.
Dad, you know why I put all...
We are walking to our hotel room now. It's like 10 o'clock, 9:30. So tired. There's Tiff in front of me. I think it's right here. Here's our room. Push. Yay.
Ooh, there's a kitchen. It's freezing. Mom, how come you left?
I'm so tired. Sent me asleep.
My mom ditched us in the lobby. Came up here.
So I'm in the bathroom. We finally made it to our hotel. I'm really tired. But tomorrow morning, we are getting breakfast at the hotel. And then we're going to North Carolina, to Raleigh, North Carolina. Yeah. It is morning now. We are at the hotel. And we're leaving soon to drive to North Carolina.
Tom, do you have any water?
There's Tip coughing. This is my outfit of the day. It's gonna be really hot in North Carolina. So I'm wearing this crop top and these.
Come on, can I have some water after?
And these. Flops.
Car. I went the wrong way, so I had to find my way back here.
This is our rental car.
This is our rental. There's Ethan.
It does not let me record that.
You can do it after. Yeah?
Okay. Hey, Mom.
I'm sitting in the rental.
Huh?
Eating these.
Wait, what's wrong?
We're gonna go get some food. Haven't eaten all day.
Hey, knucklehead! Hi!
It's noon. That's dramatic, but I love my food.
Cookie! Oh,
we'll go to like Chick-fil-A or something. I've never been there. We don't have that in Canada. What are you laughing at? So, yeah.
Hey.
That's the plan.
Shine together, come through, I'll be here forever. Let I always be your friend. So you know I'm gonna stick it out to the end.
Bye.
So, how did you like Chick-fil-A?
My favorite part was the fries.
The
Florida for
you. Really, really
the
good.
Florida for you.
We made it to North Carolina. 6:47 on my phone. We are headed to dinner now. This is my little outfit. I got this from H&M, and this is from maybe H&M or Forever 21. These are from Forever 21 as well. My choker is from eBay. That's my outfit. There's Tiff. And yeah, let's go to dinner. We're going to this Greek place. You see? We're going to this Greek place called Greek Fiesta. It's really close to the hotel. So yeah. I'm so hungry. After swimming, you know when you swim and then you get really hungry? That's what happened. So let's go.
Mom. Mommy, say hi.
You have to turn around.
Oh. Hi.
We are at Chili's and my food just got here.
Dirty?
I know.
Okay, Ethan, that's not.
I got the chicken ranchero tacos. It comes with the soup, I think, and rice. Ethan got burgers. Mom got a mix.
Yeah, stuff. So, mm-hmm.
Tiff got a mix as well. And salad.
Yay. Oh my goodness.
We just got back to Philly. This is our hotel for the night. It's huge. This is our room. Tiffany and my room. There. It's me. All my clothes are wrinkly. And we have our own bathroom and sink area. As you can see, And then when you go out of this room, it's the front door, the kitchen. And then when you turn, this is the living area. That's a pull-out bed. And this is the bigger bedroom. And another bathroom. TV.
I don't mean to sound hysterical, but baby, if you left, it'll be us.